So, in front of me I've got Jabra Connect 5T. In this video I'll show you how to disconnect it from iPhone. In the beginning, let's go to Bluetooth settings on your iPhone. Go to Jabra Connect 5T and select Disconnect or Forget this device. Confirm, and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.